It seems sort of obvious, but did you know that your uterus grows and stretches as your baby grows? The uterus walls thin out. And then after the baby's born, it kind of collapses back down on itself so you don't bleed out. Interesting, right?